Welcome to our winery, Hareter Thomas. Join us on the way of producing our grapes.
Our vineyards are located in the east of Austria, near Lake Neusiedl, close to the Hungarian border. We make our juice from the autochtone grapes varieties Zweigelt and Blaufränkisch, which are approved varieties for the production of Austrian quality wine in accordance with the Austrian wine law, which is the strictest in the world. Our organic grapes are smaller than conventional juice grapes. This means they offer a larger variety of flavors, as well as a higher quantity of vitamins, minerals, and natural antioxidants, and are therefore healthier than conventional grapes. It takes 1.5 to 2 kilograms of organic grapes to produce one bottle of juice. We have been a certified organic winery since 2009. In other words, there are no herbicides, no pesticides, no artificial fertilizers, and no bare soil involved. In organic viticulture, we use only biodegradable products, which are not absorbed by the plant. The rows between our vines are greened by means of assorted plants. These screening plants regulate the water intake. This provides living space for lots of beneficial insects. We process only the berries and not the stems. In order to prevent bitter substances from being added, we apply a minimum amount of pressure to the grapes.
We hope you could get an impression of our place. Enjoy the grape juice.